I know you're all probably aware, but we're seriously outnumbered here. In other words, a frontal assault simply isn't an option.
Spare us what we already know. Tell us your plan.
Please, allow me. At the moment, the two crossings at Bai Ma and Yanjin are under the control of Yuan Chao's forces. We start by raiding these locations. If we succeed in taking them, then we will have our bridgehead.
Okay. I'm sure the enemy aren't going to just let us take them, though.
Quite right. Which is where our diversion comes in. Someone to catch their attention by coming at them head on.
Oh, in that case, perhaps I may be so bold as to suggest myself for the role.
The enemy has superior numbers, so fighting them head-on will be difficult. We need to draw them out by raiding Bai Ma and Yanjin.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Xiao's men have taken the lead. Now comes the key part.
I fight under the dictates of honor. I claim
proclaim another victory in the name of my brother!
Curses! On my honor as a noble, I shall take back Bai Ma and Yan Jing!
You know, you actually possess a modicum of talent.
I'm going to have your head!
Coming for you! I can't let you keep smashing up the place!
My lord, an officer named Xu Yo has surrendered to us.
Master Sao, Yuan Shao cannot hope to defeat you. His actions prove he is unable to see the bigger picture. You should set fire to your supply depot at Yu Shao. That will settle this battle.
I see. Thank you for your information. I will form a fire attack unit and dispatch it to Wu Chao. The fire attack unit must not be spotted by the enemy. We need to distract the enemy's attention. The units that took Bai Ma and Yan Jin should continue north. Push up the battle lines, then keep the enemy occupied.
I shall use all of the knowledge at my disposal to stop your advance.
Ah, that was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there.
I shall show you how a battle is won.
Allow me to test your resolve.
Come to kill me, have you? I, who have been your friend since we were children. I, with the noble name of the Han. You should be beneath me.
Say nothing more. I'll think you less of a man. A noble name and a powerful army. All that strength, and yet you strove to bring back a land that is now long past.
What are you talking about?
The very fact you do not understand is the reason you have lost. This is our final farewell. You shall be another step upon my path to total rule.
That was almost the perfect victory. You've impressed me again, young master. Young master?
It's okay. Sorry. I think I've been thinking a little too hard. Come. The power balance is about to shift dramatically. Let our strategies lift our lord to the summit.